Hey, what's up, guys? How you doing? Alex Ramos here. I'm here with my coach and students, D-Rock. I'm gonna show you guys the technique today from the triangle position when the guy postures up and how you can finish it from there. Okay, so here, in the triangle position. All right, so a common escape. He brings his hips forward, he straightens his back. Okay, here, then he's gonna try to just pull my leg down or bring his other arm inside and cover the triangle. Okay, cover the guard. So, I get the triangle, he postures up, it's back straight here. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lower my legs by his arm. Okay, so over his shoulder before, I'm gonna lower it just by his bicep, and I'm gonna pinch my knees. All I'm doing from here now is bring my knees to my chest. It breaks his posture, and I have head control again. Now I bring my leg back over the neck, grab my shin, and get out of control. All right, guys, it's really effective. I do it all the time. It works really well. All right, so again, we're here, other side. I get the triangle, his hips come forward, it's back straight. Okay, so I'm gonna lower. If your legs are long enough, try to keep your guard closed. If you can, just open real quick and recross. Pinch the knees. All you can do is pinch the knees to your chest. Control the head. Lock the triangle. And hold the triangle. All right, so one more time. Let's change the angle. All right, so, get the triangle position. Lock it up. Burn his hips forward, his back straight. He's probably protecting his arm here. Track. Okay, keep it crossed the whole time. Pinch your knees. And just bring your knees to your chest. He's gonna break his posture. Control his head. Grab my shin. Now have a nice tight triangle position. All right, guys, so try that out. It's an awesome technique. I do it all the time. And we'll see you guys next time.